spectator, a warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And you can really sense the anticipation of the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. It's Al Nassr, and they face Al Ittihad.
Well, thanks, Derek. These away fans come here fully expecting their team to win the title this season. If that's to be the case, they need to get off to a good start and win this game.
Is the lineup for the home team.
Well, in this 4-5-1 shape, it'll be interesting to see how close the wide midfield players get to their main striker. Will they stay wide or play through the inside right and inside left positions? We'll have to wait to see how it develops.
And introducing the visitors lineup today.
Enjoy the game.
4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
And the match is underway. A useful cross, a decisive clearance it was. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, a good value for the lead. What's coming up here. And a chance to restore their advantage. A goal! Can they take a spot kick? Final score here, and it ends in a draw. What do you think the visitors will feel about what they put into the game?
Well, I think they'll be very pleased with the result and the way they played. They were committed.